this album right over here. This is the Energy album by Disclosure. They took this album and they have recreated it into a Minecraft map so you, the fans, can play. Shout out to Disclosure for sponsoring this video. And let's go ahead and check this out and see how cool it is. The IP is play.disclosureofficial.com. You gotta have Minecraft 4.15.2. Let's load it up, and here we are in the brand new world. Okay, so it's pretty simple. We're supposed to be finding the disc, crank keys, and the chests around the world, and we're pretty much going into, like, real-life Minecraft, like, kind of like clubs and stuff. It's kind of cool, dude, so let's go check this out, man. This is pretty cool. We got a couple players on the server, so which one should we go to? I think we should follow this magical compass and fly over there right now. Woo! Check this out, man. This is insane. Look at this. So it's a custom terrain all around the place. We're almost there, ladies and gentlemen. We gotta find these discs right here. Oh, I found a chest right over here. What's the size of this thing? There we go. Disc crate key number one. So we gotta take this thing. Now we gotta open up a disc crate somewhere around here. Okay, so let's just keep looking for it, man. Now it's freezing in here. Somebody get me a jacket, bro. I'm about to find some Eskimos or some polar bears. Okay, where we at? Oh, there we go. Wait a minute. We found a beacon. This has to be it. It's definitely... Oh, check this out, bro. It's a spooky cave. Hello? Hello? Is there anybody? There's a shulker. Yo, no way. This is it, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, is it working? I think it's working. Oh, it's definitely working. Check this out, man. That is awesome. And there's the first disc crate right over here. Let's open this thing up. That looks actually pretty crazy, man. So what do we get? Ooh, a demo roots and a potion of leaping. Where am I leaping to? Hold on a second. Where are we leaping to, bro? Wait a minute. Let's go figure this out right here. There's another beacon. We gotta go find it. This is the beach club. Let's go. My mama told me that I could fly one day. Look at me right here. Look what we're doing, man. Look at this. Boom, another beacon. Perfect. And we go now. Oh, this is it. It's a secret entrance. Oh, snap. Some top secret stuff. I see the bricks. So how do we... Oh, there we go. This door right here. Awesome. It's another secret underground location. Okay, that's pretty cool. Boom, another beacon. There should be another secret location somewhere around here. I'm starting to think it's probably in the water or something. What's this? Wait a minute. What is... Oh, it's a chest. Yo, we got some armor now and some more crate keys. Perfect. You gotta get armored up, you know? We gotta be careful. Yeah, you never know what can happen to you, you know what I'm saying? And that right there is two disc crate keys. Another one! Yes! Now we got some leather boots. Yo, I got some high fashion over here, some Yeezys. What's inside this thing over here? Open it up. Oh, we got fireworks this time. And a potion of swiftness and some more music. I see the light. There's gotta be something over there. Ladies and gentlemen, we gotta check this thing out, man. There's just one more light left over there. We gotta see what's going on. Hello? Is there anybody in the woods? If you're here, don't be scared of me, okay? I don't wanna get spooked out. Come on. Woo! Yo, is that a fan? Oh, it's another player. Is that a flying disc crate? I think that's what it is. It looks like it. Oh, it's still going. How is that even possible? All right, so what do we got inside this thing? Some more fireworks and another song. Perfect. Oh, watch out for the zombie. We gotta help him out. Ow. Oh, yeah, I think he's got it. He's up. He got it. Yep. Sorry about that. Just keep flying. Oh, it's about to get cold again. Dude, I need like a nice warm jacket or something. Oh, there we go. Another disc crate. Perfect. Let's open it up. And some more music. And another launcher.
Did you know that if you use fireworks while you're flying, you can actually fly higher up? Pretty simple.
Minecraft Hacks 101. Hop on the server right now. We haven't even come close to finding every single crate out there. Anyways, I'll see you tomorrow. Always keep it 100, ladies and gentlemen, and peace out.